Hello everyone, my name is Mark Adams and I own and operate Central Florida's number one short sale team with Keller Williams Realty. And over the past few years, our office has closed literally hundreds of short sales successfully. And we've really become the authority on short sales here in the state of Florida. And we're really glad you're here today. Now in today's episode, we're talking about short selling your property after bankruptcy. We work with some of the top real estate attorneys here in Central Florida, and they all advise that you short sell the property after you complete a bankruptcy, and here's why. In a Chapter 7 bankruptcy, your debt is discharged, you know that. But your name remains on the property. And so if you move out of the property, you claim Chapter 7, you've moved on with your life, the home sits vacant, somebody trips and falls on your property, you are still liable. The name of your name is still on that property. If you have a pool and you vacated the home months ago, you've moved on with your life, some kid climbs the fence, falls in the pool, you are going to be held liable. So, short sale your property after bankruptcy is a good business decision. For more information about short selling the property after bankruptcy, go ahead and give us a call, shoot us an email. All of our contact information is on this website. If you're on youtube.com, go ahead and our phone number, our email address, our website are all down below. If you're on our flagship website, OrlandoShortSaleExpert.info, go ahead and click the link directly to the right of this video. Give us your name, email address, and we'll be in touch with you within 24 hours. And we'll talk to you more in detail about your situation. So go ahead and do that now. We'll talk to you soon.